Still learning the ropes, but I'll get the hang of it.
Always a pleasure, boss. What can I do for you?
Ready for some work, or are you just gonna wander around all day?
Unbelievable. You must be the first person to set eyes on all 24 of them in, well, the last two eras. When I told you the set had to be complete, I left out a small detail. I honestly didn't think you'd ever get this far. If the stones were remounted on the crown, it would be of great benefit to the Thieves Guild. Not exactly. The crown is what the guild calls a paragon, an object that enhances our thieving abilities. At least that's what I'm told it does. There hasn't been a paragon in this guild for hundreds of years. I have it on good authority that the crown is within Tolvald's cave, dropped by a Dunmer caravan leaving Morrowind long ago. If you could bring it back, we could restore the paragon. And reap its benefits. If we want to stay on top in Skyrim, the guild needs that paragon back. Without it, we're just a bunch of petty thieves. Hey, where do you think you're going? To do.
Yes, sirrah.
Thank you. Damn, that's quite a sight.
Thank you.
What do you need, Gabi?
Hmm.
In the air here. trouble is in the air here.
Always a pleasure, boss. What could I do?
Ready for some work, or you... I knew you had it in you. After all, finding the stones was no easy feat. Well, I'm not one to welch on a deal, so here's your reward. Hope you put it to good use. I know I have. You think... plenty. Where that came from.
Even if you're one, you better not make trouble.